Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Indie Coders. Today's video are how to create a square in HTML and CSS. Let's go.
Hey guys, copy this and open your CSS file. Paste it. And you follow my lines. And I width 50 pixel. Add and width 50 pixel. Background color red. And border radius 50%. And this display inline block.